right after I moved to LA, actually. My dad calls me. It's like a week after I moved to LA. So I'm sort of on edge because I'm like, do I belong here or whatever? And dad calls me up, thick, like he's an immigrant, thick Italian accent. And he goes, William, someone he called today, he says, he's a black bastard and you're my mommy. What did you do, my son? I go, what? Whoa, wait, wait, slow down. What? He says he's a blockbuster, you owe money, and he's gonna gotta get the money, William Sasso. I said, Dad, just repeat exactly what he said. He goes, I'm a blockbuster, William Sasso. He owes me $18.53 for a Top Gun and Dirty Dancing. And I'm like, blockbuster? It's not black bastard. He was like, black, he's a blockbuster. Blockbuster. But there's, you know, so there's an easy feeling, because like, I know there's no black bastard. Who's going to call up saying, I'm a black bastard? And I know there's something my dad misinterpreted, but I couldn't have figured that one out.
You can't be totally sure, though.